This is a first for television. The first time that Mickey Gilley and Jerry Lee Lewis have ever been seen together on television.
Thank you, Mickey.
They said it couldn't be done.
Gilley, I want you to tell us how you and Mickey are related.
Well, Mickey is my first cousin. We're from Faraday, Louisiana. Born and raised in Faraday, Louisiana, and learned to play really on the same piano. Mickey and Jimmy Lee, myself, and David Beatty.
He's talking about Jimmy Swagger now when he said Jimmy Lee. See, a lot of people may not know that, but...
And all of you are cousins, aren't you?
We're all kin.
Okay, how are you cousins?
Jerry and I are first cousins. My mother and his father are brother and sister.
I see. Now, you grew up together down in Faraday, Louisiana, didn't you?
Right. Jerry started playing the piano first when he was about, 7 or 8 years old?
Right.
And I started out playing guitar. Or playing at it, let's put it like that. I got into the guitar a bit. And Jimmy and Jerry started playing the piano. Sometimes they'd play together. And I sort of got interested in the piano because Jerry and Jimmy were playing. And
did they
sort of rubbed off
play?
On all of us. And I really never thought about music that much until Jerry hit with a whole lot of shaking going on. And I said, well, you know, if he's doing it, well, I thought I could jump in and do it too. But it was like everybody, you know, had copied Elvis at the time. You know, everybody thought I was trying to copy Jerry. But I was really, you know, I admired what he was doing, and I was trying to, you know, like, get a break in the music field. So I would do a lot of his tunes because it was simple, easy for me to do his tunes because...
He's talking mighty fast, isn't he?
See, I don't want him covering me up.
You think the kid did it?
I think Mickey's done a splendid job.
Well, I appreciate this. Appreciate those kind words.
All right, Mickey, I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to dismiss you so you can go do...
You're going to let me go sing?
Yes, I want you to do
You're going to keep him over here?
I'm going to keep him right here. Out of your way for a moment. But later on in the show, we're going to put both of them together. And they're going to do old tunes, I believe, that you grew up singing together, Jerry.
Right.
And how long has it been since you have played with Mickey?
It's been years, Ralph. I would imagine... Around 25 years.
Since the two of you sat down and played the piano.
That's right.
Well, all right. We'll get to the duos, the duets in a little bit, but right now we're going to feature in a solo spot the great Mickey Gilley.
Too hard to think about, it's too sad to talk about. That part of me that's gone. Can't start all over, I can't forget you. You're always there when I hear that song. That's the song that we made love to, that I can't forget you. Got to be my favorite song, that sweet sad song, that song we made love to. Don't know why I'm playing a song. It was such a special tune, first time we heard it, was the night we fell in love.
Mickey. Oh, I love that song. That's beautiful.
Well, thank you, Ralph. I appreciate
that. What's the name of that song?
It's called That Song That We Made Love To.
Better be a lot of hand-holding to that.
Well, I'm telling you, it ought to be. I hope so, anyway.
I just heard the doggonedest thing about your nightclub. Mickey has a nightclub in Pasadena, Texas, a suburb of Houston. And I was never aware that the Guinness Book of World Records got involved in things like nightclubs. But you are now in the Guinness Book, aren't you?
That's very true. It's listed as the largest nightclub in the world, and we're awfully proud of it because we promote country music out of it.
That's fantastic. Thank you. You dance?
I don't have a chance to dance. I'm usually playing music, so I don't get a chance to dance.
I just wondered if you ever danced on in your own nightclub.
Well, I have danced a little bit.
How big is the floor?
It's big enough to hold probably about 1,000 people.
Boy, you could have a whale of a dance on that thing, couldn't you?
Have a lot of things on that dance floor.